Here I am in front of this wonderful audience, intelligent people, engineers, presenting an absolutely new product. And this product is me. This new product is called the belief that I have in myself, you know. It's a very special product. It's very easily available. It's right here in your gut. You just have to listen to it, you know. Whenever there's a voice that is coming from your gut, it tells you, you're good at this, you know. You should do this. This will make you happy. You should listen to it. You know, when I heard this voice that came from my gut, it was something like, so no matter how stupid it sounds to people, you know, sometimes people laugh at you. Don't take it seriously. Hasne do. Because this belief that you have in yourself, nobody can take this away from you. Koi iska credit nahi le sakta. Ye aapke paas hi rahega. Since we are in an engineering college, let me ask, how many of you are here because your parents thought that you should go to an engineering college? Wow. Why am I not surprised? Hum log sab same hai. Ke kuch nahi soojh rahe to pehle engineering kar lete hain, phir dekhenge kya karenge. अरे लेकिन तुमको जब लाइफ में कुछ और करना है तो माइक्रो प्रोसेसर के ऊपर अपना सर क्यों फोड़ रहे हो? मतलब इट्स सो सिली. यू नो व्हेन आई टोल्ड माय डैड कि डैड आई वांट टू बी अ बीट बॉक्सर, इट्स लाइक व्हाट द फक इज दैट. लाइक दैट इट्स लाइक तो उन्होंने सिर्फ मुझे देखा दो मिनट शून्य भाव से और फिर उठ के वॉक पे चले गए. उनके चेहरे पे जो निराशा मैंने देखी, जब इंडिया मैच हारता है तब भी लोग इतना निराश नहीं होते जितना उस दिन वो निराश थे. उनको लगा खत्म हो गया सब. एक बहुत बड़ा इन्वेस्टमेंट वेस्ट चला गया उनका लाइफ. Even now he doesn't believe that this is what I do for a living. Unko lag raha hai ki ye beatboxing wagaira time pass hai, ek din main ek naukri dhoondunga. I will find a job and I will do something productive. Unko lag raha hai ye aisi hobby hai, ye khel raha hai abhi. Mere ek padosi hai, wo aate rehte hain ghar pe, to unko mere pitaji ne bataya ki pata nahi ye kya karta rehta hai. Kamre mein baith ke ajeeb ajeeb si awaazein nikalta hai. Kehta hai music bana raha hu. Phir bahar aake bolta hai main boxer banunga. That's papa, you know. पापा इज पापा. पापा को लगता है कि मैं बेटे को बचा लूं, उसको बिल्कुल भी ट्रिप होके गिरने ना दूं. बिकॉज पापा इज हैड हिज शेयर ऑफ फेलियर्स इन लाइफ, यू नो, ही वॉन्ट्स टू सेव यू. बट व्हाट आई वुड सजेस्ट इज टेक हिज विजडम, बिकॉज दैट इज ऑफ सम यूज. बट लेट द एक्सपीरियंस बी. यू हैव टू हैव योर ओन एक्सपीरियंसिस, यू हैव टू हैव योर ओन शेयर ऑफ फेलियर्स to understand what works for you and what doesn't work for you. So what I'm trying to tell you here is, we all have something really, really special in us. Ek ghochu rehta hai na class mein, kuch to bina baat wo phisal ke trip karta hai. Jab seedhi nahi bhi rahegi to bhi wo gir jata hai. Jo class mein sab log paper ball ka match khel rahe hote hain, sab maar rahe hote hain, aur teacher aata hai aur sab log baith jate hain aur wo abhi bhi laga hai. Aur teacher usko hi dekhta hai, wo hi pakda jata hai har baar. I was that Ghochu. Even that Ghochu has something special in him. I mean, honest, dekho, main abhi khada hun tumhare samne. Tum log sab aaye ho idhar mere ko sunne ke liye. I can't believe you guys are here to listen to me. So yeah, what I'm trying to say is, believe in yourself. So just find that one thing that is really, really special in you. And I believe all of you have something extremely special in yourselves. You must find it. So yeah, we were all born free, yaar. So why stay bottled up? Just take the leap. Thank you so much.